of the dead, and a halo under my hair.